were just kind of walking back to the car.
Okay, so you download it by app. Uh-huh. First ride is free. So you download it by app, and I guess the rest you have to, like, pay for?
Huh. Just the bikes that are hanging around Dallas. Pretty cool. We're just Dallas people, and we love Dallas, so we're just checking it out. Be careful downtown Dallas though. It gets kind of scary.